dizziness, amnesia, trauma, and also seizures. The use of ethanol alcohol-based hand sanitizers is still recommended by the FDA, though soap and water is not available. Now, when it comes to fighting the coronavirus, the type of face covering you wear does matter. Researchers explored the effectiveness of different types of materials in stopping airborne droplets. Here's what they found. Loosely folded face